Hi, ladybugs. Today we're going to make an outside fort. And I know a lot of you have told me you make inside forts, like inside maybe your room with pillows and blankets and things like that. But today we're going to go outside to make the fort. So this is what you need. If you have like a small table that you can get underneath, maybe you could get a box and you could kind of cut the sides off. That might work. So I've got my table. Just to make it a little bit more camouflaged, I'm going to put this brown towel over it, okay? And then I went around my yard and I found lots of great things to camouflage my fort with. I found some big leaves and sticks, some really long leaves like that, which are a lot of fun. Just sticks, branches, some firewood here. We have a fire, and so we put wood in the fire. I also found some rocks, which you will need these rocks next week when we do rocks and crystals. Okay, so I'm gonna start making my outside fort, okay? So let's see. First I wanna like camouflage this part. So I think I'm gonna take some of these branches and I'm going to put them on top, kind of like that, okay? Maybe I'll put those this way and these this way, those that way. So yeah, maybe your mom and dad have some garden clippings that you could use, and some branches. I didn't break off any branches myself. Make sure that the branches don't have thorns on them or you'll end up getting poked. All right, so I've got lots of great branches here. I'm gonna even get more here. And then I'm gonna make it really camouflage so nobody knows that I'm in there. Wow, look at all of that. Okay, so I'm not gonna put these on because those are kind of pokey. Then I'm gonna get my big leaves. Maybe I'll kind of set my leaves like this. Nobody will know. Big branches here. Wow. I didn't realize they were so big. Okay, and then these are like a big leafy plant. You could take this and make it a banana leaf and put some food on it. Alright, so I'm just gonna stick that in there and have fun with it. Just have fun making it fort. Making it nice and camouflaged here. Got some pine trees here, and these are great camouflage. These are ferns, so these are really, really nice. I think I'll put these down, maybe kind of like that. Okay, and then my wood. Have some wood. Maybe I'll kind of put the wood on top to kind of anchor it down here. Make it nice and heavy. Make like a stack of wood here. Look at this big branch. Some other little sticks over here. Oh, look at this. This kind of reminds me of Matisse and our leaves we did. I'll put that in there. Maybe I'll kind of stick it up like there. And then, oh, how about this branch? What letter does this remind you of? Does that look like a Y? Yeah, sometimes I find branches and they kind of look like a letter. I've got more here But I don't think I'm gonna use all of this. These are a lot of pine needles, dried up flowers, things like that. I don't think I really need those. I'm gonna toss those over there. I do have this nice big branch, but the kitty cats would like that. Maybe I'll put that. And then, I wonder if I need any rocks. Maybe I can put the rocks in the front here. So, oh, look who's already in my fort here. Maybe I'll just take my rocks and I'll stack them right there in front. Okay, and then maybe I'll take a few more of these leaves and I will kind of put them in front of the fort like that. You think that's pretty camouflaged? I would even do it more, but I don't know if you'll be able to see me, but you could even do it. You can even do it lower if you want. Does that look like fun? It didn't take very long. So now I'm gonna see if I can fit inside my fort. All right, so then I'm just gonna go back. I'm gonna push my cat out of the way. And here I am. I don't know if you can see me. Hopefully you can see me now. My cat is kind of wondering what I'm doing. I could take one of my branches and I kind of put it like this. And you might not even be able to see me. Or I could take one of my big leaves that I saved. And I could put my leaf kind of like Rene Magritte. I've got a leaf in front of my face. You see that? Then I can leave it up all day and I can play with it and have a lot of fun and go in and out of my outside fort. So I hope you have a chance maybe this weekend to do something fun like that and see my kitty cats playing in the back. They really like this fort. And see if you can go outside and find some leaves and branches, and maybe you have a small little table or something, or a box that you can go underneath, and then you can camouflage your fort. Okay? All right, ladybugs. See you later. Have a great weekend. I'm gonna go back inside my fort now, but then I have to turn off the camera. All right, see you later. I made it out of the fort.